killing each other down there in Mexico, but now the cartels are moving north.
Salma Hayek, Demian Bashir, Sandra Echeverria, and Benicio. I think they loved each other, they admired each other very much, and they were fun to work with.
Action! We got a problem.
Who's this guy?
Amigo, amigo.
Es fantástico trabajar con Salma y con Damián.
Alex, I'll tell Elena when I want her to know.
That's what you want as an actor. You want to work with the best. Benicio del Toro es un actor increíble. Y nos encontramos otra vez después del Che.
Damián Bichir is just a great actor that makes you better.
Benicio is one of those few actors that really makes sure he creates a character. He really finds things that are not in the script.
Salma Hayek is crazy funny. She brought a lot of the humor out.
To have a character that is el jefe and that she has strong, tough machos like Benicio del Toro work underneath me is like a female fantasy. I get to boss him around.
She can really pack a slab. She's got Julio César Chávez in her blood.
Trabajar con Salma ha sido toda una aventura. Yo siempre le he admirado. Es una mujer con mucha fuerza. Yo he aprendido mucho de trabajar con ella.
Sandra, who I did not have the pleasure of knowing, and I just adore the girl.
But don't you forget for one second that I am the only mother you'll ever have.
We both are Mexicans. We really get what we were going through and everything, so we really connected very well.
It's a story of contemporary culture in California running into contemporary drug culture in Mexico.
If you are Mexican, I think you understand this story from a different level.
The cartel wars are going on as we speak, and this film is charged with that political power.